everyone, welcome back. All right.
Come, let's have a toast.
Let's continue where we're going here.
God sink me for this pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
And imagine what a thing like that would be worth. Sell that to the right person, and I'd be the richest pirate privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
All right, well, let's sneak back in here. So one thing you guys will notice in my free time while I've been editing videos and all that fun stuff, so one of the things that while I'm like waiting for videos to render and things like that, I just went around and just collected all of the side items that the city had to offer. Did all of the assassin contracts and found all of the places that you're supposed to, you know, do the synchronizations with and all that fun stuff. So just stuff that if you're new to watching me play this franchise, it's stuff I'll do from time to time just to not bore you guys with the repetitiveness and things like that of you know, it's the same thing over and over again. Let's see what we gotta do here. Kill guards from stalking zones. Okay. Man, this whistling thing does not work. This dude can't hear me at all. Things I've been able to do is upgraded my swords like twice, upgraded my pistols a few times. Now it's just kind of getting down to the nitty gritty of I think you have to find like animals in the wild to skin. It's almost like they went the Ubisoft went the Far Cry route with this game when it came to upgrades and things like that. You had to skin certain animals, and you can only find those animals in certain locations, and yada yada yada. I have been whistling for you. Here, just to make sure there's nobody else down there. Oh. Well, that doesn't help. Thank you.
bueno, tanto da.
Screamed as if like you threw him off like a 100-foot drop. Sniper gonna see me though. Good. Not. Man, I still got a ways to go too. To stay hidden. Guards everywhere. Almost like he's already replaced the one I just took out. Oh, okay. double assassin. Two or not. I can stay out of their sight. I'm totally okay with that. There's nothing for me to hide next behind. Oh, that's a little uncool, the fact that they just spawn a freaking enemy in like that. Thank God I noticed him coming. Somebody went a little cray cray.
What is your true name, Rogue?
It's her. Captain Pissoff.
Bianco Paul's Pissoff.
Where is this sage? You set him free.
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports. Send him to Sevilla with the treasure fleet.
Wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Wargo.
Fair enough. Hey, I think that's our first 100% sink.
A despicable display. This tusspot is a ruined man, Caroline. Unfit for life on land, much less at sea. If he goes to the West Indies, it's you who'll suffer.
Father! Father! Come, love. Up with you now.
That old muckworm! He's wrong about me!
I hope it's so.
You believe me, don't you? Can you not see me? Standing out there on the deck of a ship that's sliding into port. And there I am, a man of quality. With 1,000 doubloons spilling from my pockets. Like drops of rain, I can see it.
La cena! Cómetela rápido.
You hungry? Now what's your plan, mate?
Find my weapon and steal a ship.
Que Dios nos ayude. No me gusta la pinta de esa tormenta que se acerca.
Parece que se está desviando al oeste, hacia el golfo. Quizá estemos a salvo.
I don't have my hidden blades. What the hell am I gonna kill this guy with? Okay, so apparently that counts towards the goal. That works. works. It's not what I meant to do. Notice my little buddy there? That's kind of ridiculous, but okay.
Unlucky lads. Christ, the seas are uneasy today.
Hurricane coming!
Hurricane? Jesus.
Like how the... like the closed captioning for when he says Jesus is Jesus. Not what I hear, but okay. Trying to loot him, I'm not trying to keep whistling there.
We're stealing a brig. Hey, take what you need.
Won't be a minute.
There's many prisoners held on these ships. Set them free, and they'll sail with us, no question.
Like so that's the idea, then. Free what men we can, then find a fast ship to flee it.
Aye, there's a brig in this fleet. I'll make my way to it.
I already did some of that, like, in Havana. I didn't know if they would roll over. Blunderbuss, bam! Probably nuts, but I mean, the game tells you to freaking go do all this stuff.
Oh.
me, I'm just looting the dead guy. Everybody on their ship.
There's a catch to this favor. You're sailing with me.
I'd follow you to hell for this, mate.
Well, I'm glad you think so. Oh, I didn't know that I can assassinate with my sword. That's pretty cool.
Los prisioneros han escapado.
Come on, lads. If we're to drown today, it won't be here. There's a brig nearby just waiting for us to take her.
Nice. Don't worry about these guys if I can avoid it. Looks like I have. This is going to turn right back down.
Alto! Quiero hablar contigo. No te fijas.
Guard is just like completely unaware of all of this.
Oh, I'm really.
Guys, thank you so much for tuning in. Have another episode for you here soon. We'll see you guys next time. Stay grooving.